Welcome to Beulah Heights University. In the spring of 2018, we will be offering the class on Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. and the church as a social change agent. While some of you might be asking why we will be offering this course at this time, if one looks at the present political, social, and economic climate and landscape in our nation, it offers us an opportunity to truly engage in conversation and exploration of Dr. King's theological, philosophical, and ethical constructs. When we look at the renderings and the activity of inter-ethnic and intra-ethnic violence occurring and increasing in our nation, I believe that Dr. King's template, his constructs, can be helpful in helping us not only engage in dialogue across racial and social and class lines, but I believe that they can help us formulate a way of responding and representing a more hospitable and harmonious culture and society to a coming generation. Dr. King has said that in this time we have reached a critical time where we no longer are looking at humanity and its continuation, but its very extermination. So I'm inviting you to come and engage with me in conversation, to truly look at the correlations between Black Lives Matter and the Black Panther Party and the Black Power Movement, then to look at SCLC and look at some of the challenges that Dr. King and the Civil Rights Movement experienced through feminist and well as womanist movements, some of the critiques that women who were intricate in the movement made against the leadership. So as we as a nation begin to wrestle with our global village, as we wrestle with what it means to be human in our society, I'm inviting you to join us in this classroom, to join us in engaging conversations and not simply talking about the problem, but really starting to wrestle with solutions of how we can shift our present landscape and climate. So this spring 2018, on Thursday morning at 9 to 1 o'clock, as well as Thursday night from 7 to 9:30, we're going to be here holding conversation, engaging one another, and truly wrestling in a critical way with the thoughts and the perceptions of what it means to be this beloved community and to create a more harmonious global community. Join us, won't you? We'd love to have you here. I'd love to be able to hear your thoughts, to hear your perceptions, and to engage in scholarship around not just his life, but his worldview. So, Thursday, 9 to 1 o'clock on Thursday, as well as 7 to 9:30 on Thursday night, we'd love to have you join us in engaging theological, philosophical, and ethical thoughts. Come on. I'm looking forward to seeing you there. Thank you.